Welcome to an exciting video showcasing the beauty and stunning scenery of Puerto Rico's top 12 attractions. From the enchanting cobblestone streets of Old San Juan to the lush rainforests of El Yunque, Puerto Rico is a treasure trove of unique and unforgettable landscapes, rich history, and vibrant culture. Join us on a thrilling expedition as we venture through the stunning island of Puerto Rico, discovering its top sites, breathtaking landscapes, and immersing ourselves in its warm and welcoming atmosphere. Whether you're a history buff, a nature lover, or simply seeking a relaxing beach getaway, Puerto Rico has something for everyone. So get ready to unwind, sit back, and allow us to guide you through an unforgettable journey across the top 12 attractions of this magical Caribbean island. Make sure you hit that subscribe button to stay tuned for more captivating travel content like this. We're committed to bringing you the most engaging and informative videos, highlighting the most mesmerizing destinations from around the world. From hidden gems to iconic landmarks, our videos aim to inspire and inform, taking you on a journey through some of the world's most enchanting locations. So, don't miss out on any of our future travel adventures. We appreciate your support, and we can't wait to bring you along with us on our next exciting adventure. So, without further ado, let's dive right into the mesmerizing world of Puerto Rico and discover the many wonders that await us. El Yunque National Forest is truly a magical destination that will take your breath away. As you enter the forest, you'll be surrounded by an explosion of greenery and the sounds of nature. The air is thick with humidity, and the scent of blooming flowers and the earthy aroma of the forest floor fill your senses. The trails wind through the dense rainforest, revealing stunning waterfalls, crystal-clear streams, and vibrant plant life. You may even come across some of the forest's inhabitants, such as the coqui frog or the Puerto Rican parrot, both of which are endangered species that can only be found on the island. One of the most popular trails in the forest is the La Nina Falls Trail, which leads you to a breathtaking waterfall. As you stand before the cascading water, you'll feel the cool mist on your face and the power of nature all around you. The experience of hiking through El Yunque National Forest is truly awe-inspiring and will leave you with a profound appreciation for the beauty and diversity of the natural world. Old San Juan is a true gem of Puerto Rico, a city steeped in history and culture that will transport you to another time. The streets are lined with colorful colonial buildings, painted in shades of blue, pink, and yellow, and the sound of live music and laughter fills the air. As you wander through the winding cobblestone streets, you'll be greeted with stunning views of the sea and the city's impressive fortifications. The iconic Castillo San Felipe del Moro is a must-visit, an impressive fortress that has stood guard over San Juan Bay for centuries. The fort's walls are made of massive stone blocks and its sprawling grounds offer stunning panoramic views of the sea. But Old San Juan is not just a city frozen in time, it's a vibrant and bustling place where old meets new, where history and modernity coexist in perfect harmony. The bioluminescent bay, also known as Mosquito Bay, is truly a natural wonder that will leave you in awe. As you paddle your kayak through the still waters at night, you'll feel like you're entering a magical world, where everything is aglow with a mysterious blue light. The tiny microorganisms, called dinoflagellates, are responsible for this otherworldly effect, and they create a surreal and unforgettable atmosphere that you won't find anywhere else. As you glide through the water, you'll see schools of fish darting beneath your kayak, leaving glowing trails in their wake. When you dip your hand in the water, you'll see your fingers light up with a bright blue-green glow, like something out of a fairy tale. It's a surreal experience that will make you feel like you're part of a secret club, privy to a hidden world that few people get to witness. The bioluminescent bay is a must-visit attraction in Puerto Rico, and an experience that you'll remember for a lifetime. It's a reminder of the incredible power and beauty of nature, and a true testament to the magic of our planet. Castillo San Felipe del Moro is a living testament to Puerto Rico's tumultuous past, and visiting this imposing fortress is a truly unforgettable experience. As you walk along its ramparts and peer out at the stunning views of the Atlantic Ocean, you can almost feel the weight of history bearing down on you. As you explore the fortress's many chambers, stairways, and tunnels, you can't help but feel a sense of awe at the skill and determination of the people who built it. And as you look out at the breathtaking views of the ocean and the city below, you can't help but be grateful for the sacrifices they made to protect their home. Built by the Spanish in the 16th century, to protect the city of San Juan from invaders, this fortress has withstood countless battles and sieges over the centuries. Despite its scars and battle wounds, the Castillo San Felipe del Moro remains an impressive feat of engineering and a source of pride for the people of Puerto Rico. Hop on a ferry and escape to the tranquil paradise of Culebra Island, where crystal-clear waters, soft sandy beaches, and breathtaking views await. Experience the stunning beauty of Flamenco Beach, known for its turquoise waters and pristine white sand. Swim, snorkel, or simply soak up the sun on this picture-perfect slice of heaven. The island's natural beauty is preserved through the Culebra National Wildlife Refuge, home to an impressive variety of marine life and sea turtles. The unspoiled beauty of Culebra Island is a must-see destination that will leave you in awe. The stunning Flamenco Beach on Culebra Island is a tropical paradise that will take your breath away. This beach is consistently ranked as one of the best in the world, with its turquoise waters and soft white sand. The scenery is absolutely stunning, with lush green hills and crystal-clear waters that seem to stretch on forever. Relax under the warm Caribbean sun, swim in the refreshing waters, or explore the vibrant marine life by snorkeling or scuba diving in the colorful coral reefs. And don't forget to hike up to the nearby hill for panoramic views of the island and the surrounding turquoise waters. Flamenco Beach truly has something for everyone, whether you're seeking adventure or relaxation. Come experience the beauty and tranquility of this tropical paradise for yourself. Descend into the underground cave system of the Camuy River Cave Park and be amazed by the stunning stalactites and stalagmites that have formed over millions of years. As you explore the cave's winding tunnels and underground rivers, you'll feel like you've entered another world. Expert guides will lead you through this fascinating geological wonder, sharing their knowledge of the cave's history and unique features. Learn about the intricate ecosystem that thrives in the darkness of the caves, and marvel at the sheer size and scale of this underground world. Don't miss this once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to explore one of the world's most spectacular natural wonders. La Fortaleza Palacio de Santa Catalina is a stunning palace located in the heart of Old San Juan, Puerto Rico. For over 500 years, it has served as the official residence of the governor of Puerto Rico, and it is one of the oldest continuously inhabited buildings in the New World. Visitors to La Fortaleza can take a guided tour of the impressive building and its beautiful gardens, which are filled with lush greenery and colorful flowers. Learn about the history of Puerto Rico's government and the important role that La Fortaleza has played in shaping the island's past and present. It's a must-see destination for anyone interested in Puerto Rico's rich cultural heritage and architectural beauty. Bask in the sun and savor the Caribbean breeze at the breathtaking Luquillo Beach, a true paradise just a short drive away from San Juan. The calm, crystal-clear waters and the soft, golden sand invite you to unwind and enjoy the sound of the waves. Feel the sand between your toes as you take a leisurely stroll along the shoreline, or grab a beach chair and a refreshing tropical drink, and simply soak up the stunning views. Luquillo Beach is a must-visit destination for any beach lover. Discover the hidden gem of Vieques Island, just a stone's throw away from mainland Puerto Rico. With its unspoiled natural beauty, Vieques offers a perfect escape from the hustle and bustle of the city. Lounge on the powdery white sand beaches or take a dip in the crystal clear waters. Don't miss out on the chance to experience the magical bioluminescent bay, where the water glows bright blue at night due to the presence of microorganisms. Take a hike in the wildlife refuge and spot exotic birds and other wildlife. For individuals who enjoy both outdoor exploration and thrilling experiences, Vieques Island is an essential destination to consider. Discover the captivating realm of radio astronomy at the renowned Arecibo Observatory, situated amidst the breathtaking mountains of Puerto Rico. Explore the massive radio telescope, which stands as one of the largest in the world, and gain insight into the groundbreaking scientific investigations carried out at the observatory. Alongside its awe-inspiring mountain vistas and engaging educational prospects, the Arecibo Observatory is an essential stop for science aficionados and individuals captivated by the marvels of the cosmos. It's worth noting that the Arecibo Observatory, unfortunately, suffered a catastrophic collapse in December 2020, resulting in the loss of the iconic radio telescope. Despite the setback, efforts are being made to restore and rebuild the observatory, which has played a significant role in advancing scientific knowledge and research for over half a century. Isla Verde Beach is a true paradise for beach lovers, with its soft golden sand, crystal clear waters, and gentle ocean breeze. The beach's proximity to San Juan makes it a convenient and accessible option for tourists looking to escape the city's hustle and bustle. You can spend your days lounging on the sand and soaking up the sun, or take a dip in the calm waters for a refreshing swim. If you're feeling adventurous, try your hand at some exciting water sports like parasailing or jet skiing. In the evening, enjoy a stunning sunset while sipping on a tropical cocktail from one of the beachside bars. With its welcoming atmosphere and endless activities, Isla Verde Beach is the perfect destination for your next vacation. We hope you've enjoyed this virtual tour of Puerto Rico, and we invite you to explore this stunning island in person. With its picturesque beaches, lush rainforests, and rich cultural heritage, Puerto Rico is a must-visit destination for any traveler. If you found this video informative and inspiring, please consider sharing it with your friends and family who might also be interested in visiting Puerto Rico. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more travel videos like this one. We regularly upload new content featuring the latest adventures from around the world, including Puerto Rico. The beauty and charm of Puerto Rico await you. Get ready to relax, explore, and create memories that will last a lifetime on the sunny shores of this tropical paradise. So why wait? Pack your bags, book your tickets, and get ready for an adventure of a lifetime. Thank you for joining us on this journey, and we look forward to seeing you soon on the captivating and enchanting island of Puerto Rico.